as soon as possible, please, Doctor.
There, looks like the day you bought it. All cleaned up.
Fucking dick. third and final gauntlets primed and ready.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need.
Mr. DeSanta, good to see you.
All right.
Hurry up. Get changed, all right? This is the biggest day of your sorry little life.
Hey, man.
So we're really doing this shit?
Frank, come on. Next door. Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state-of-the-art.
Cool.
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8. All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history. All right, people, the trucks are en route. Let's get to the tunnel and wait.
This the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
It went down okay, didn't it? You don't want me on board? I can walk.
You setting these guys up for a fall? Huh? Is that what this is about? If they're the diversion, maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
Don't listen to this asshole. It's all good. No one is being set up.
I've heard that before.
Shut it, Trevor. This is the big one. And fuck me if we don't need any doubts in the back of our heads. All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait. Tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Deploy the Stinger! Okay, now keep driving!
Out! Out! Come on!
Get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle! Let's go!
Oh, shit!
Move your ass!
You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit! Oh, oh, shit!
Your move, buddy!
No, 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 no!
Get a fucking move on!
Come on, move!
Hurry up!
Just hold on!
Hey! Please, you get these ready!
Please.
Let's go! Let's go!
Oh,
Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Ooh, then let the slaughter commence!
Who you like? This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you
need. Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No, no.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck!
Let's go! Go! Get in!
Let's go!
Go! Come on! Go! Move!
Your welfare! Quit whimpering. Next stop, the Union Depository.
Shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. Where you want to be right now is useful.
Onion 86, in sight.
Right behind you, sir.
And I'm right behind you.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
I bet the freeway is an absolute B*CH today.
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your mind, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team is here.
You ain't getting through that thing with a chisel.
Hey. So, you know what to do.
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
Oh, a job to do.
Absolutely.
Oh, shit.
Woo! There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
Well, you ever want to keep it in the United States?
Sure, take what you can carry.
That's good stuff.
All right, come on. We got a schedule. We got
to
keep.
Time.
Yeah.
These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons a pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts. Give me a sec.
Yep, that sounds about right.
Hurry it up, Chubbs.
Collection team has the cargo.
Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, you know your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
Ah, my back! This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it? Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
hey,
thought maybe
come
I
on,
could just,
Casey,
you know...
suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Thanks.
No. Thank you. Really.
Cargo is gone.
Don't worry, Case. We move this metal at Mission Row, and you're all done. Control. Pickup was good. How's it looking up there?
Not good, man. Merriweather know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
Shit. Okay. What can you do?
We tapped into the traffic light system. I'll try to keep them away from you.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we on it.
Okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this shit seemed easy enough. Here we go.
We got a clean link up. There won't be any lag on your changes.
Merriweather, coming from the east, dawg.
Okay, I gotta go east here. The light is green.
Change is in.
Control, I'm stuck at the junction.
Hey, make a left at the junction. Hey, I picked up more Merriweather northwest of your position.
This one looks good.
Boom.
Hit the indicator, you're going right.
They're waving us through.
There it is.
Now I need you to keep going over.
Changed.
They just in front of you, dawg.
Jesus.
Okay, we in.
Shouldn't be any lag on switches.
Okay, going across the junction. I'm across.
Hey, shit, man. Heavy's showing up on the east.
We gotta head east at this junction. Green light ahead.
There you go.
Hey, go left right here.
Switched. Done.
Oh, shit. More mercs coming from the northwest.
You're good. Change is in.
Yeah, go right at this junction.
We got a green light.
Boom. There it is.
Cool, head over this one.
This one's clear.
Okay, look, so you're gonna go right at this one.
Changed.
Shit, Merriweather on the west of the grid.
We're holding here.
There you go. Switched. Done.
Then, make a right turn.
You're good.
Oh, man, south side heavy's coming at you.
Change is in.
Top of the grid, man. Shit, more Merriweather.
Boom. There it is.
Hey, look out. They on the right. Yeah, you nearly out of this shit.
The light is green. You trying to make me shit myself here?
Get back! Get behind me!
What the fuck, dog? It's a good thing we paid the tip people to get off!
Close them down!
More coming!
It ain't gonna catch the whip!
I don't feel sorry for you!
We punch through, we get clear! Come on!
I don't have a shot who can get this fucker!
How many dudes they got in this private army?
On the left! Look out!
I'ma stay on the front, man. You guys take the flank!
We deal with the mercs, we get out!
and they ain't getting the score!
Paycheck's no good when you're dead, you ass!
Afford a fucking driver to keep the truck going straight?
Truck's up ahead. First two, take the left one. Other two.
I don't see the vehicles. Okay, seal the tunnel and get a ground team in there stat.
Those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on. We're just leaving the gold.
Yepper.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on, we've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Whew. Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
Fucking idiot!
Look the fuck out!
Fuck out!
Lester,
we have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched. Well, then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that it's going to be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done?
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
Fuck you, man!
Hey!
God.
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel! And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots!
Hey! Leave Lester alone!
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! You all are assholes! Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.